I need to say. Hey, it's all me in my head. I'm the one who burned us down, but it's not what I meant. Sorry that I hurt you.
I don't wanna do this to you.
Kid loves her. That enough.
I guess it's your mess. Yeah.
You're the guy who likes to fix things.
I'm not his mother. You have
a son. My kid loves her. That enough.
I guess it's your mess. Yeah.
You're the guy who likes to fix things.
Do it.
I know you did. You got some visitors. You never saw my birth mark. I was thinking about who you are. They look at the
just not together.
Stay with me,
okay?
Are you hurt?
We have a firefighter with a gunshot. No, I'm good. You just hang. Me?
Oh, yeah.
You had my back in the day.
Yeah.
Well, you know, you could have mine.
Can you hear me? Fuck!
So how am I allowed to ask how you are?
How's daddy? I don't know.
You died, Buck. So how am I allowed to ask how you are?
How's daddy? I don't know.
You died, Buck.
That's what all the machines are doing. Making you better. But wherever you are, you have to come back.
Now, what would happen to Christopher if I hadn't? So I went to my attorney and changed my will. So someday, if I didn't make it, Christopher would be taken care of by you.
Well, maybe I don't want to pick the wrong couch again.
There's nobody in this world I trust in my son more than you.